All I'm getting right now. Blow more energy. That's an A right there. That's good. I mean, great. You get a gold star for that. Now, let's try this. I want you to speed up your air a lot. Firm up the lips a little, and so we get the high C. Even firmer and even faster. I'll tell you what, I love the amount of air you use. I really do. All right. So right now you're doing a great job of the air. You got two of the three notes, and that's very good, right? Certainly all you're gonna need for life. Let me take the trumpet from you. Next, we're gonna work on the trombone. Okay.
I don't even know about this one.
Trombone is fun. It's a lot of fun.
Connor, I think he's.
Yeah, bring that up next to your ear. Sit tall. That one. One more time. All right. Let's dial it back just one notch so it's not too much air. Good for you. Now that's the low B flat. All right, well done. Try that again. Let's keep the instrument up there. All right, now firmer, faster. Come up to the F. Almost. All right, good. And can you go faster air and firmer? Think more firmer than faster. Go to the resting position. Hold on. Down to the ground. Okay. So that allows it to rest. I'm going to next unlock the slide for you. This is the unlock locker right here. That's the locking. And what that's going to allow it to do is now it's going to slide. Okay. So remember, you're pinching with two fingers and a thumb because you want to reach. So don't try not to hook it in your fingers, but allow it to be at your fingertips. Okay? Remember, this stays out here, this stays up there. Good. Bring that up, and while you're playing, slide it. Good for you. Let's try the firmer note.
Stop laughing.
Alright, kind of fun, isn't it? Trombone is the only one that gets to do that. Try that again. Good for you. So this is a distinct possibility.
Oh, really?
And I like the way you're set up for that in your face. And back down to the resting position. So what's happening here, I think, is that low sound is really nice and strong, which tells me, your mom said you've been doing this your whole life, but that skill set right there is working out well for this, okay? It makes a nice solid sound. So that's a good selection. Draw your lips in. See, look at that. So open up enough that I can get this in there. Top teeth that blow. You hold on to it. Do that again. Well, more read in. Keep touching.
Uh-huh.
Do it for 5 seconds. For you, and I don't tell many kids this, but for you, back off a little bit less air. Right?
Okay.
Just use a little less air. All right. That's what it's saying.
Yeah,
First time we're going to do this, let's rotate the chair. Toward me. All right, screw down. All right, scoot in some more. Just you, not the
just
chair.
Just you, not the chair, Connor. You scoot up. There you go.
Grab hold of right here and set that on your, in your lips.
Hi.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Morning.
More reed in your mouth. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, less reed than that.
That's the name
okay.
Here.
Okay, go.
Keep
the air coming. Keep it coming. Don't bite it shut. Let the reed vibrate. Keep coming. Top teeth? I don't think the top teeth are touching anymore. Top teeth touching. Blow? Turn the air up. Turn the air up. Keep coming. Almost there. Come on, come on. Keep coming. There you go. That's what I was trying to get you to. I see. So what we did is we went all the way down to low E with that last pad closed, and that's the lowest note on a clarinet. If you're a professional, if you're a beginner, doesn't get any lower than that. And then we went all the way up to high C as well. So I wanted to check to see if we had the embouchure, the air for all of that, and you do. All right, so we're going to get you to hold the clarinet next. The most of the weight goes there. A good clarinet player is going to hold it there. The bad ones do this. Go in here. Don't be mad at the good one.
Yeah.
All right? And you won't need to press these fingers, but there are some fingers over here too. This thumb, I'm going to show you what happens when you squeeze that. See that circle on your thumb? You've got to get your flesh in there to make that seal. All right? So I'll help you hold it this first time. Let go here. I'll help you hold it. All right, make it just a sound. Excellent. Now, I want you to use this finger. Alright, hold down to that. We'll do the next one. It's down. No. Hold on to that. The next one is down to here. Go ahead. Okay, hold on to that. And finally. Two's going to stay in place. All right, pretty good. Now, you're doing some of the things that sometimes kids do, which is hitting these side keys. And that, yeah.